Two homes in Centennial were damaged when a fire broke out in a garage. Started this morning at the home on South Urivan Place near Smoky Hill and Buckley. The fire started in a garage, ended up melting some of the siding on the house next door. No one was hurt.